He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here.
And have fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Yes, Mum.
That's quite all right, love. We'll take this nice and slow.
All right.
The Ravens of London. They're getting organized.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Major General Lafayette, veteran of the American Army. At your service.
Stupid bloke.
Fancy that, an American. I bet you got lots of stories to tell.
I prefer action to talking.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Marky, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love?
You won't forget this, I tell you.
This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh! Hello. Oh!
Oh! Oi! Oi!
Toutes mes excuses, madame. Alors, monsieur, what do we do now?
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Shh.
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. We need to find a way through it.
I shall be diligent.
Sons and daughters of Britain, be merry and joyful, for we have entered a new era of prosperity. Today, our glorious empire leads the relentless march of progress as Her Majesty's army and royal knights keep a watchful eye over our motherland, holding the half-breed threat at bay. The United India Company hoists our beloved Union Jack across the globe. As you and your children enjoy the satisfaction of an honorable day's work, our factories produce goods that make England proud. As each day dawns on our magnificent empire, the sun shines on a brighter future than ever before. The future that you could be part of. Every day, ordinary citizens stand up and seize opportunities that bring them riches and a better tomorrow. You could be next. So I ask you, children of Britain, are you doing your part? Be a benefit to England. Bring honor to the Empire.
Two shorts for bobbies, one long for knights.
Damn knights. You sure it's not the other way round? You know, two shorts for knights and one long for bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean, if it's knights, shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously, if you see any of those blackguards skulking around down there, we'll let the boys know.
And the same for bobbies?
Nah, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's more?
I don't know. We'll bloody shoot them too. Just shut your gob and keep looking.
Down! Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Thank you. found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move. Lafayette, keep your head down. Take out the sniper.
Absolument, monsieur.
Neutralize. Let's head up.
Go, move in.
Wait.
Aye, sir.
Thank you. reload! Enemy down!
We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way.
Wait! Help me with the cops!
They blocked the way! Through the building!
enemy down!
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis. Down. Understood, Marquis.
Grenade!
Keep them busy!
building! Shotgunner dead! More rebels! In the courtyard! I'm taking suppressing fire!
No, no, no.
That did some damage.
Understood, Marquis.
Down.
grenade! We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur? A little help with the wagon, monsieur? A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees, assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world. After you.
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Would not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds?
Patience, Marquis.
Ah, this word again. Patience. Always patience.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going! Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
Come on, let's go. Move. Come on, move.
Rebel, lead that down.
Let's move.
Constable, keep your head down!
Yes, sir! They've got these hits from below! Help! I'm pinned down!
My friend, the constable needs your help.
Up for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me. Mon Dieu. There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position! Move out! Mm-hmm.
What took you all so long?
Reloading. Knights, engage your
troops. Rebel down!
Understood.
Rebel, on the first floor! I'm reloading!
The termite alone will not be enough. You must ignite it with a flare.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here. Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Okay, go.
Well,
oh.
Galahad, find us a way out of here. Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
Did we?
You fought bravely.
I think I've found my way out.
Mon ami.
Everyone stand back. Igniting! Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
There, the hospital.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
Damn it! Reloading! They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks. Up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover.
Be careful.
Percival, with me.
Damn it,
Thermite is down.
Give me a hand with this. Ready? Galahad, we need to clear a way through. Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Rebel down!
Galahad, use thermite to bring the bridge down.
Thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood. Where's your commanding officer?
Over there.
Come on. Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest stay back. Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. Dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital.
We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in. Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5. Requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
One of the lads useful after all.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming! All devices off!
1.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur! You will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
Our bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, there. Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck!
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming. Oh, piss off already! Shoot them! Kill them both!
the generator!
Shit.
Almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way. The hospital is this way.
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. Oh, to think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place. These patients have been mauled.
Oh, no. Wait, 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 wait